Web series, vlogs, short movies, and more content is filling the internet space by the minute. But now there is another podcast for the listeners, and this time it is in Kannada. Yes, that's right, it is in Namma Bhashe Kannada. Take a look.
Creativity has always brought appreciation from everyone. But just when you thought that creativity has hit the rock bottom, then you will be surprised. A group of youngsters from various educational backgrounds in Bengaluru have come up with a first of its kind podcast in Kannada, and they call themselves Prathidhwani. They narrate stories in the form of a podcast. A 7-episode series named Karma is a Witch. As listeners' attention has a very short span, they have tried making it as crisp as possible.
This is a band actually. We started this somewhere like in 2010 with very limited resource and all. And we have come a long way since then.
They have worked on the script well with music composed. And you can expect mystery, art, horror, suspense, and many more, which is no less than a movie. Music has blended well with the script, and the new teaser released has been getting a very good response from the audience. A few of these youngsters have quit their profession and taken up this passion of podcasting out of sheer love.
We're all familiar with storytelling kind of concepts, but this is completely different. This is more like a movie without visuals. You can just plug in your earphones and just start feeling the surroundings, and the way which we are taking you into the story is completely different. You just need to feel it.
The team is planning to launch its series through a private radio. This Kannada podcast is a much awaited one among all the Kannadigas. Let's wait and watch what wonders will this podcast do. Yuga Devaya for News9 Bengaluru.